Did you know that 38% of companies that use an LMS are considering a system change? Adopting the wrong or less than optimal software can cause more problems than solutions. Also, changing a learning management system often is expensive, cumbersome, and requires recreating all the courses and learner records. Choosing the right tool is the key. To make the selection simpler for you, let's now walk through some of the features and benefits you need to look for while selecting an LMS. Look for an LMS that enables easy online course creation. You should be able to customize the courses based on the needs of your trainees. For example, you may want to have one kind of course for someone from the sales division, while a different kind for a designer. Also, it should allow you to add your company logo and brand messages. Secondly, a good LMS should allow seamless integration with your favorite tools like MailChimp, Salesforce, Sugar CRM, or any other tool of your choice. Also, consider how much control you can exercise over settings for reminders, announcements, assignments, and deadlines. You should be able to manage learning materials and learners securely in a centralized classroom, where both instructors and learners enjoy access anytime, anywhere. This makes course assignments and updates much easier. Lastly, what's your LMS good for if it doesn't provide useful reports? The LMS you choose should allow automation of easy-to-understand and delightful reports. It lets you see what each learner has accomplished and what's left for them to learn yet. To cut the story short, a good LMS allows you to identify the knowledge gaps of your learners so that you can take proactive steps. This gives you a good idea of what to look for when you are evaluating an LMS. Sign up for a free ProProfs account today and you will get all these features and more. We're here to help if you need us. We have live chat, phone help, and a huge knowledge base, so it's easy to get started.